certainly that of Nigel Mansell out of the race. Well, the Williams' cars are doing well in the form of Carlos Reutemann and Keke Rosberg. And somewhere out there watching them in Australia with all the other Channel 9 viewers is ex-world champion Alan Jones. And that is Villeneuve's car. Villeneuve with a great plume of smoke behind him. As I forecast, the turbos are not going to last this race. Villeneuve has very clearly blown the car. And we are looking now to see where ex-world champion Niki Lauda is, with Villeneuve certainly out and going into the pit.
Yes, Lauda's running in about 10th or 11th place on the track. Watson is... Well, that's a shame, looking at Villeneuve. I hope he's not putting oil on the track. It's probably just a burning turbo charge. They tend to eat the turbines and then do a piston. But they often say he's putting oil down.
Auf diesen Sandstreifen geweckt zu diesem. Nelson Piquet's breite BMW Turbo im ersten Rennen als ausgeschieden. Ausgeschieden auch der neue Ferrari 126C2. Das ist das Chassis, das der Engländer Dr. Harvey Postlethwaite konstruiert hat. Zum ersten Mal in der Geschichte, dass ein Engländer ein Ferrari-Chassis gebaut hat. Indirekt ist das...